Gareth Maher and Oslo, Norway, outside our Pulling Ireland's team hotel, the Women's Under-19 European Championships, going into the final game against Sweden in Group B, where a win would send Dave Cummins' side into the Final Four. The place in the semi-finals up for grabs, but nothing's been taken for granted to this team. They beat Spain in the first game and then fought back to beat England, thanks to goals from Sagan McCartney and Kiva Keenan. Hopes are high, injuries are not a concern, but they're fully focused on the task at hand.